just being in Penticton is where I've grown up since I was 4 years old, and having great races here has brought people into this community that are passionate about triathlon and enjoy sharing that passion. We've got the plaques at the beach that remind us of, you know, the great things that have happened here and the rich triathlon culture. I think that's kind of what's enabled me to live the dream.
There is a place where the lakes are warm and inviting. The hills envelop the valley and roll on with vineyard after vineyard. A farm-to-table culture like no other. People travel here from all over the world to relax and take in the beaches and sunshine. This might sound like a vacation, but it's not. For 35 years, a different type of athlete has made this their home. An athlete that doesn't know the meaning of stop or too far. An athlete that has pushed the boundaries of human achievement under some of the toughest conditions imaginable. Committed athlete for which every finish line is another starting line. An athlete who knows only to keep going. For some, this is a holiday. But to others, this is the stomping ground for the world's greatest athletes. A place where in 2017, the world will come to swim, bike, and run somewhere that is almost too good to be true. Penticton, we aren't part of history, we make history.
Penticton at the Bobo Bra, Bella and Rachel, Penticton 2017 IQ Multisport World Championship. Here we are. Oh no!
Hey,
are you
Dave Campbell? I've heard you're
going to
be here.
No.
Are you doing five races?
I'm
going to
try. Five races?
I'm going to
try to do five
Dave
races.
Dave Campbell.
But step two, are you going to try to do five?
I am. I'll see you, Dave.
Oh, so we'll see. We'll try to get a finish here with maybe up to five races.
So here we are in Penticton 2017 for the World Multisport Festival. Are we here?
We are here.
Did we make it?
Yeah.
They're setting up today, so we're a little early for stuff.
Oh, we're in Rotary Park.
Rotary Park.
Behind you.
Well, here's the view of what's the lake called?
Lake Okanagan.
Lake Okanagan. This is our view out the back where we're staying. This is the race course. Pretty impressive looking place. Is that a future Gwen Jorgensen?
Oh yeah.
Hey dear. Having fun?
Yes. Ready for dinner.
Dinner time?
First. Oh. Yeah, dinner looks good.
O Bahrein, com dois atletas, Trinidad e Tobago com dois atletas, delegação americana gigante. Isso é o retrato de uma nação que apoia o esporte. Enorme delegação. Acho que, somando todas as delegações, vai dar quase que o tamanho da delegação americana.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life. And I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American. I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
Sprint duathlon.
Sprint duathlon. Perhaps we can race.
Good luck. Good luck.
Against this beautiful grass backdrop. Unbelievable stuff. Clean air. And here we are, and we'll see if we get through number one. They started out with a multi-sensor report activity on August 19, 2017. Race number one, a possible 4-5, the Sprint Rapids Duathlon starts in a little less than an hour. We will go.
Well, there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say that I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave
'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died.
Good day.
And fight to be in a Yankee's land. Today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
Go Dave.
Today.
day number two for the standard distance duathlon. Gorgeous morning. Gorgeous background.
Sun coming up over New York City. School bus driver in a traffic jam. Staring at the faces in a rearview mirror. Looking at the promise of the promised land. One kid dreams of fame and fortune.
fast, 213 something, with a 39, 40 something 10K and a 1913 5K at the end. Oh, sub 7. I got 9. I think I'm still alive for 4. I don't know, we got 2 done.
We'll do that first.
Congratulations, Dave, on the day of the solar eclipse, which is about 12 minutes away.
Oh, we're in the eclipse?
In the dark.
Yeah. All right. Congratulations, guys. We're doing video, so let's switch to this.
Chris Palpin.
hard as I could. I saw this guy at the tournament that looked my age.
There we go.
And I just dug hard and said, if I'm going to lose it this time, I'm going to lose it. So hopefully, my transition and everything I put back in the box, I don't have any issues. But oh well, I did the best I could.
Well, you got announced anyway.
If tomorrow all the things were gone I'd have worked for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife, I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, where the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away.
Medal representing Australia, Chris Palfrey. And representing the United States of America, Catherine Butchneider. Silver medalist representing Australia, Ross Cochran. And representing the United States of America, Susan Griffith Kaklikian. Did he just hit you? Okay, he did. Okay, good, very good. Gold medalist and world champion in the 60 to 64-year-old category, representing the United States of America, Dave Campbell! Woo! Gold medalist and world champion, representing the home nation of Canada, Kate Oakeny!
To 69-year-old category, or even the 60 to 64.
Nice.
Yeah, sorry, no, you guys, I swear, I thought you were in the 50s.
I know I'm free, and I won't forget the man who died, who gave that right to me, and I'll gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. Yeah. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, oh, from sea to shining sea. From Detroit down to Houston and New York to L.A., where there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say that I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free, and I won't forget the man who died, who gave that right to.
Yes.
County.
Yep.
Okay, here we are on, what, August 26th. The attempt, we finished 1, 2, and 3 races. We got one more to go for the goal of the legend. We got a full rack of people. God, there's an amazing number of aqualizers. It's going to be hotter than heck. Hopefully it won't be windy and being rough as wind was yesterday. That was terrible. So, stay tuned. We shall see. Here we are on August 27, 2017, after 2 years in the making, planning, training, exercising, we are at the last event of the Long Course
triathlon, 3K swim, 120K bike, 30K run. Doored it this morning, wetsuit legal. Can my bike make it? Can my body make it? Can I be the legend? Three down, one to go. Hopefully in 10 hours, I can say I did it.
The swim start just above that white tent. He's got a white cap. He's there somewhere. He starts in 5 minutes, maybe? Race morning. Request was for no waves. Beautiful Lake Okanagan in Penticton, British Columbia. It's our last day. There goes a wave, but it's not Dave. Okay, did I say white cap? Yellow cap. Migrating them, dead center of the picture. And they're gonna swim. That last red buoy to the yellow turn buoy, which is somewhere, and then all the way back in. Too short. Take it on the bike, then run. Are out. See if we can pick him out. He said he was going to stay to the back. They're walking. If you know, it's very, very, very shallow, all the way pretty much out to the white buoys.
The U.S. only want to be free. We huddle close, but hang on to a dream. On the boats and on the planes, they come into America, never looking back again. They come into America.
Hey, 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 hey! You're doing it!
Yeah.
Drink the Coke!
Don't it seem so far away? But we're traveling light today. In the eye of the storm. In the eye of the storm. A new and a shining place. Make our bed and we'll say our grace. Freedom's like burning warm. Freedom's like burning warm. Everywhere around the world, come into America. Every time that flag's unfurled, they come into America. Got a dream to take them there. They come into America. Got a dream they got to share. They come into America. They come into America. Tis of thee, sweet land of liberty, of thee I sing, of thee I sing today.
Jeff Smoothcroft, Garth Barfoot, Gail
yet to come. Living, learning, watching, burning eyes on the sun. I'm leaving. Gone yesterday. Brutal, laughing, fighting, fighting a price I had to pay. Bright lights, big city. She dreams of love. Bright lights, big city. He lives to run. My angel go. Vacant, vapid, stupid, perfect. You are the one. New day, new age, new face, new lay, new love, new drug. Bright lights, big city, he lives.
Grace Penticton over the last 10 days, but the ITU Multisport World Championships has officially wrapped up.
I think we hit it out of the park. I mean, it was a collaboration between not only us and the ITU, but also the community of Penticton and our team. And I think we just, we executed everything we set out to execute. And I think the end result is that we had an amazing festival.
The event that brought in more athletes than the Olympics included swimmers, bikers, and runners proving their fitness all while competing in multiple events.
City's amazing. I mean, they bent over backwards to make sure that every one of our needs were met. There's not very many places that are as welcoming as Penticton, and we fully believe as an LOC that we'll get this back in Penticton at some point.
The ITU says they owe much of their success to locals and the city of Penticton for coming together and helping everything run smoothly. For Castanet News, I'm Chantel Deakin in Penticton.
Gold medalist and world champion representing Canada, Carly Tyson.
Some of the fittest athletes in the world graced Penticton over the last 10 days, but the ITU Multisport World Championships has officially wrapped up.
I think we hit it out of the park. I mean, it was a collaboration between not only us and the ITU, but also the community of Penticton and our team. And I think we executed everything we set out to execute. And I think the end result is that we had an amazing festival.
The event that brought in more athletes than the Olympics included swimmers, bikers, and runners proving their fitness, all while competing in multiple events.
City's amazing. I mean, they bent over backwards to make sure that every one of our needs were met. There's not very many places that are as welcoming as Penticton, and we fully believe as an LOC that we'll get this back in Penticton at some point.
The ITU says they owe much of their success to locals and the city of Penticton for coming together and helping everything run smoothly. For Castanet News, I'm Chantel Deakin in Penticton.